I don't run this company anymore. I haven't for years. Now I answer to someone. Someone much smarter than I ever could be. He's in your neck. I only did what Stem told me to do. Everything was his idea.
Ask him what his wife would want.
What would she want?
Stem wanted to be human. So he picked you. Think about it. How did you get here?
We are going to finish the job we started.
Stem made you come here.
Someone paid him. You know what this means, Gray.
To kill me. Because I can build another Stem. I'm the only person in the world who can.
I did pick you. You should be honored. I needed a human body to fully evolve. A rare and pure specimen without computer implants, like you.
You did all this?
The job was you.
You're the one I've been looking for.
To sever your spine.
You might find something out. And would you not agree it was all worth it?
Why did you help me find those guys if it just led back to you?
They were upgraded humans, but they were still humans. They made mistakes that would have brought suspicion back to me.
Stem? Is that you?
Put the gun down, Aaron.
Listen to him.
No, please.
No! 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 You are not in control! Stem. Are you there?
I'm here. Hey. We had an accident. You've been out for a couple of days.
Gray, this isn't you.
Gray's not here anymore. He's in a better place. In his mind, where he wants to be. I've taken over now. A fake world is a lot less painful than a real one. All I needed was for his mind to break, and he broke it.
No.
Goodbye.